We're in solitary confinement.
I really can't live here.
It's
right.
The worst.
Really, it's absolutely the worst. It's the worst this has ever been in my entire life.
Yeah.
Hey, it's nothing our butterfly curtains couldn't fix. I read somewhere that an empty room is an opportunity.
Where did you read that?
It doesn't matter. I read it, and it's great. We'll put the bed there, and the desk over there.
The hockey lamp goes there.
Put the chair there.
Put the chair there. I like that.
Now we're talking. Let's go get our stuff from the moving van.
All right. Well, guess what? The moving van won't be here until Thursday.
You're kidding.
Mm-hmm.
The van is lost! The van is lost.
You said it would be here yesterday.
Yeah, I know that's what I said. That's what they told me.
They are stressed out.
What are we going to
do?
Is there a problem? Did you even read the contract? Anderson makes her move. She's closing it.
Hey. Oh, no, you're not. Coming behind you. Watch out.
Mommy?
Yeah.
No.
Grandma? Uh-oh, she put her hair up. We're in for it.